Slicers tend to move their trail shoulder too far out in transition. Focus on your trail shoulder hitting the back of the stick on your hips to learn to keep some side bend as you rotate.